everyone, I'm Sunny. I'm back with again very new cocktail, not too new. It's a very classic cocktail which is invented in 1915 when World War First was going on in New York, Paris, Harry's Bar, I think so. And it's very simple, very classic. You can make at home as well. It can be made with gin or cognac. So today we're gonna make a gin version which you can make at home as well. Gin, lime juice, simple syrup, and top up with a sparkling wine. If you don't have a sparkling wine, you can add soda in it, and that's how you can create this cocktail. So let's begin the cocktail. So first I'm gonna chill my glass. This cocktail we are serving in champagne glass. It's very simple. One part of lime juice. It can be 15-15 or 30-30 if you want. But if you don't have major, it can be like 30 ml or 15 ml. So now we are putting 15 ml of lime juice. Now 15 ml of sugar syrup. And last but not least, 60 ml of gin. Inside, and that's 10.75. Cheers.